Alright. Bailey! I told you so many parts of this video, man. I didn't feel like editing. So it's gonna be two different videos. I'm not in the mood for editing right now.
Including the Iron Man match.
First ever women's Iron Man match.
Oh, and look at Bailey. Listen, we know Bailey's been a lifetime fan. She's watched the Royal Rumble.
What if Bailey wins, bro? I will be so.
You concern yourself with the emotion and the magnitude of the moment.
I mean, I don't mind Bailey.
And one of the four.
Her character needs some work, but.
Charlotte, Sasha, and Becky, the group. Oh! They named themselves a.
She could definitely connect with the crowd. So.
Bailey certainly has the. Oh! The entrance spot.
Who is the 30th woman?
Deep into this Rumble. Only one competitor to come. There's Asuka, who. Defeated Bailey to win the NXT Women's Championship.
Yeah, great roll. Thinking.
Lights out, Bailey. Get right to the face. I believe that was NXT TakeOver Dallas on WrestleMania weekend a couple of years ago. And now Bailey hung up.
If it is, I'm going to go ham, bro. I already told you. If it's who I think it is, I'm going to go crazy. Oh shoot, I forgot about Ronda Rousey. Hold up.
Who's it gonna be?
Women's.
Oh man, hold up. Oh! Whoa!
The greatest WWE Women's Champion of all time. Seven championship reigns.
I just want to see the chick kick. Give me the chick kick one time.
Was inducted by Stephanie.
Damn,
McMahon.
She look amazing.
This is a surreal moment.
The big target on the Hall of Famer's back, I must say.
Trish Stratus goes after Natalya, and now Bayley, and Asuka as well, and now Sasha Banks, and Trish Stratus.
So Ronda Rousey wasn't coming. I knew my facts were real.
Trish Stratus inspiring so many of the women we have right now, including Bayley and Sasha Banks.
And the Bella Twins as well.
This is no time to be starstruck or starry-eyed.
Here are the names of some of the young women who say Trish Stratus influenced their career. Natalya, Kelly Kelly, Alexa Bliss, Carmella, Sasha, Bailey, Mandy Rose, among others.
We're going to get a little double Stratus action.
Talk about looking great. Doesn't look like Trish has missed a beat.
Definitely not.
Bailey, though, stops the momentum, at least for now. Trish Stratus gonna send Bailey for a ride.
Wow. You still got a chance.
Oh no. Oh no.
Forget this rivalry. Trish and Nikki.
Could one of them be going to WrestleMania?
Heck no.
Just got goosebumps, guys.
They're not going to WrestleMania. It's gonna be like Oscars.
Oh.
This is one of the all-time great rivalries. Mickey and Trish Stratus.
And it continues.
All-time is an understatement,
and
my
Mickey,
God.
The opportunity to WrestleMania on the line. Renew the rivalries.
Written across the ring, Mickey James now goes up to the second rope. Trish Stratus looking to send Mickey James for the ride as well. Mickey says, not now. Almost at the pro that Trish Stratus eliminated Mickey James from the Rumble.
Oh my God!
I thought she was eliminated.
Never encountered anyone quite like the irresistible force.
Yeah.
Nia Jax exploding out of the pile.
This could very well be Nia's night.
Nia sure seems to have recovered.
Nia Jax just cleaning house. And there's Asuka. The Empress of Tomorrow, Trish Stratus.
Oh, wait a minute.
And now the Bella Twins. Can it be?
No way. I don't think Nia's going out.
I think you're going to need more twins.
On Natalya, Bella, and Trish, and Asuka. Everybody trying to eliminate Nia Jax.
Wow.
You see Nikki Bella almost breathe a sigh of relief.
So to reset here, both Bellas are in this match, Sasha Banks and Bayley. And look at Sasha!
I believe it!
Eliminating her best friend! Sasha Banks has been in this match over 51 minutes and she's been eliminating people!
It's every woman for herself, but I knew it. I've been saying it all along. Sasha's the first one to stab her best friend in the back.
Corey, it's about
I've been calling it for years.
I bet if anyone understands, it would be Bayley. And now Natalya and Trish Stratus. So we have Sasha, Natalya, Trish, the Bellas, and Asuka. I believe that's who remains.
Oh.
So what happens if it comes down to the Bella Twins?
And you run it for herself, right?
Natalya's what the heck are you going to do with a submission in the middle of a Royal Rumble?
Natalya just wants to incapacitate Trish.
Staring at that WrestleMania sign.
Natalya's screaming at Trish to tap more, quite a punisher than anything else.
Right, a submission victory obviously wouldn't happen here, but still a great deal of damage can be done to the Hall of Famer's back by Natalya.
Trish Stratus, trying to drag herself to the bottom rope here. Trish Stratus able to break the sharpshooter.
This is way better than the men's match. Way better.
Many of these women's superstars just exhausted. Just trying to hang on. Trish Stratus are going to eliminate Natalya. Natalya's still in it. Trish! Oh. Natalya! Eliminated by Trish Stratus. Now, can you imagine if Trish Stratus returned to WWE to win the first ever Women's Royal Rumble?
I can imagine it.
Trish Stratus said, you're the boss? Absolutely mocks Sasha Banks. Here comes Corey. Trish eliminated. 53 minutes in and Sasha Banks is still eliminating people.
I did not see that coming.
Sasha.
Plotting Sasha.
Sasha, turn around. Turn around, Sasha.
Kill you. Oscar's gonna kill you.
What a moment. Two of Raw's brightest stars.
Oh, crap. There's only four people left.
Sasha, look like they're going to form some sort of alliance, and the boss said, no way.
You know what they say, if you've got a
Is Sasha going heel?
Is that what they say for?
That's right. And now Sasha Banks and the Bella Twins going after Asuka.
Biggest threat in the ring.
That could be my strategy here, eliminating Asuka. Now Sasha let the Bella Twins do all the dirty work. Nikki and Brie looking to eliminate someone who's a lot of people's favorites. That'd be Asuka. Face first off the knee, followed up by a clothesline. That running knee by Sasha. It's so effective.
Listen, I mean, Asuka had to realize she was coming into this match with a big target. After laying claim to that nobody was ready for Asuka, she finds herself on the receiving end of a beatdown from all three competitors.
I can't believe Sasha's still in it.
Sasha
and looking good.
Entered this match at number one.
Sasha said she's ready for Asuka.
She may well be if she can eliminate Asuka.
Yes!
54 minutes, 43 seconds for Sasha.
That's an unbelievable performance. It really was.
Incredible. Sasha Banks deserves a standing ovation for that performance tonight. And now the Bella Twins, eliminate Asuka.
Oh, Corey, there she goes.
You may get your wish, Corey.
Asuka's going over. She's going over the top rope.
I picked Asuka to win the entire thing.
Well, but
I'm so confused.
To figure out what would happen if the Bella Twins were left as the final two remaining superstars.
We may very well find out.
Indeed. Nikki and Bray, I don't think they signed up for this when they returned to WWE.
I bet retirement sounds pretty good to Bree right now.
Yes, chance working against Bree.
Oh, my Lord, what a kick. Asuka with a wicked kick again.
Asuka. This is a historic match indeed.
Asuka fired up, looking to eliminate the Bella Twins.
Brie hanging on for dear life.
Hanging on, feet still haven't hit the floor.
Oh, Brie looks like she has red tape on her.
Nikki Bella taking out Asuka. Brie Bella still in this match as well. Oh, Nikki. This may well take Asuka out. Face first goes Asuka. Bella Twins in many ways. Oh, my Lord!
Dang.
Just eliminated her own sister.
Yes. That's what it takes.
I never do that to my bro, man.
Even if your sister.
Stephanie's actually seen that happen.
Yeah,
as Asuka delivers a shoulder to the midsection. We're down to Asuka. Nikki Bella.
Definitely going to be Nikki Bella or Asuka.
It's about WrestleMania. A championship opportunity. Asuka from the top rope with a missile drop kick. Who is it going to be?
And Asuka summoned the fighting spirit within and eliminate Nikki Bella by throwing her over the top rope.
Critical moment for both these superstars here trying to somehow get back in it, get back to their feet. Asuka caught by Nikki up to the second rope. There's a kick on Asuka.
That was a beautiful kick.
Both women down again. And now Nikki Bella just taking her time.
Boy, I mean, it's essentially become a singles match at this point. There's only one task left, and that's to throw your opponent over the top rope, which Nikki's about to do.
Asuka,
here she goes, here she goes.
Bella with Asuka hanging on to the top rope out to the
just
apron.
Hanging on.
Asuka still barely in this match. Oh. Nikki Bella again with a strong shot to the face.
No, Nikki, don't win.
I don't know how Asuka's hanging on, but she sure is, at least for now.
Disbelief on the face of Nikki.
Nikki Bella,
oh, you fool.
Momentum. Asuka caught her with a kick.
Uh-oh.
And look at Asuka.
What?
Asuka trying to eliminate Nikki in one of the most unique ways we've ever seen.
Oh.
Nikki Bella to the apron.
Asuka
to the apron.
Asuka almost fell.
Both women teetering on the side of the ring. Just feet away from defeat.
High stakes, high pressure. Asuka and Nikki Bella, both on the apron. Both over the top rope. Asuka forward. Asuka's going to WrestleMania.
Unbelievable.
I knew it. I called it from the start. There was never any doubt. No one was ready for Asuka. Asuka is a history maker. Asuka is going to WrestleMania.
Now the question is, which championship will Asuka choose to challenge for in New Orleans? What an incredible night. What an incredible match.
Yeah.
What an incredible moment.
Yeah. Told y'all.
It all broke down at the end.
Told y'all. Nobody is ready for Asuka. Nobody. Charlotte ain't ready for Asuka. Alexa ain't ready for Asuka. It is the new, it is the Japanese takeover, my guy. And girls, ladies, gents. Asuka and Shinsuke? What is this telling us? We're gonna have a little New Japan jiffy, huh? Like,
joining Asuka in the ring. Oh. What's it gonna be, Asuka? Which championship would you challenge for?
I'd love to see either one of those matches.
What's up with blondes in WWE, bro? It's kind of weird.
Ooh.
Blondes in WWE is kind of odd.
Who's it gonna be?
Charlotte from SmackDown. Alexa Bliss from Raw.
And she's Asuka, definitely going to do it.
With the choice and the opportunity of a lifetime.
What?
What?
Oh my gosh!
What?
The rumors are true! Ronda Rousey is here!
What?
Stephanie, what do you know about this?
I'm speechless, Cole.
I mean, you gotta know something about this!
I know what I'm looking at.
At WrestleMania 31, you were running with her.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ronda Rousey!
She just got a whole lot cooler, bro.
Speechless right now. Brad is pointing at the WrestleMania sign.
Did good. Did very, very good. Wow. It's your boy MFLG Mark Rambo. MFLG Macaroni Free Loop Gang. Do something good for somebody. Told y'all before in an earlier video. It's not about you, it's not about me, but for the people who need it. This was a very good pay-per-view. In behalf of like some spots. Like the highlight of the pay-per-view was the women's match. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Because I wanna see the aftermath of this. We lit, we out, do what I say. Like, comment, subscribe to your aunties, your uncles, your sisters, your brothers, you name it, man. And I'm tired. I still haven't had my Advil.